She fought alongside Nelson Mandela in the quest for justice in apartheid South Africa.
The violence we witnessed in the country was untold.
For over three decades, she kept the struggle alive.
She's an activist. She's a fighter.
By any means necessary.
First day's witnesses implicated Mandela in four serious assaults.
We dreamt of a South Africa that was totally free.
Winnie, part of Independent Lens on PBS.